because it looks like San Diego State is going to continue to pull away. Turnover, steal, Justin B, the sophomore, coast to coast. None of those teams have really gone on the road and won yet. If any of those can figure it out, they can distance themselves. But this is a tough league to win on the road. Carvacho again. All right, some substitutions. Dorius on the floor for Utah State. Merrill steps back and drills it. Wow. That's something that Medved has seen plenty of against Craig Smith. Oh, off the mark on another contested three. Brito pulls up from three, and Utah State has drilled 4 of 7, its largest lead of the half. Aggies haven't had a bucket in almost 4 minutes. Bean, that's a high degree of difficulty to snap the drought. 15 points, 16 boards, past Jordan Caroline for the most ever in Mountain West Conference history, and he's on his way to another one. Right out of the break, what a start! Roller opening everything up for more. Merrill with the answer.
That was quick.
Coming right back at you from deep. Talked about his last two games against Colorado State. One this year, one last March. 66 points in the last two games. Now he's got 20. They can't stop the reigning conference player of the year. It's like plenty of time to go in the timeout. He was not happy, and his message was quick. It was loud. It was stern, and they were just waiting for the game to start. And that's a good response.
Yeah, great response by Stevens.
He had 8 points and 8 rebounds in the first half. Roddy with 4 on the shot clock. It's Edwards on the drive. Switched hands with the floater. It's a 3-point possession. Utah State a fresh shot clock.
They're going to have to take a look at the shot clock. But Edwards, and he can be such an anchor on that interior.
There's only 4 on the shot clock. The shot clock, but Carvacho in his hip gets it one more time, goes to work, pulls up for 3 and drains it one more time. Sam Merrill with a hand in his face.
Unfortunately for Colorado State, the last switch put Carvacho.
Stevens picks it up. Thistlewood around the curl, big time 3, and Colorado State takes its last time out.
Well, you know you're going to have to guard somebody trying to find an opening at the 3-point line. Thistlewood is probably that guy.
You get it into Bean. He's racing out of there. They can't get the foul.